The Vigo County Sheriff's Department is investigating a case of animal neglect. Deputies responded to North Howe Place today. That's in western Vigo County. Here are some images from that scene. Investigators found a decaying dog and cat. They also found 7 dogs and 4 cats caged with no food or water. Terre Haute's Humane Society removed the animals. Vigo County health officials ruled the home not fit for humans. No arrests have been made.